A lady and a gentleman decided on some coffee and a chat. They found their favorite coffee shop with two lights out and one suspicious cat. And they took the booth beside the only other couple there. And a conversation came from out of nowhere. And somewhere in between the words of "How are you?" a rendezvous began. It seems the other woman took a liking to the other lady's man. And she complimented everything the gentleman possessed and added in his lady without protest. And when the evening ended and the gentleman had figured out a plan, he took his lady home and got to talking. Then the evil words began. He said that they were over and he'd fallen out of love, and this could be the new affair he dreamed of, his dream love. So finished with his speech, he made his way back to the woman of his dream. But just as he arrived, the woman said, "I must confess my wicked schemes." She says she only loves a man who cannot be possessed, but when his love is hers, she loses interest. So in the early evening, if a gentleman should want to stop and chat, just beware of coffee shops with two lights out and one suspicious cat.